Ladies and gentlemen, it's our pleasure to welcome you to Detroit, where the local time is 5:40 p.m. Our arriving gate will be A50. Again, our arriving gate will be Alpha 50. Your baggage claim will be International Claim 6. Again, International Claim 6. As this is the first port of entry into the United States, if you do have a connecting flight and you have bags that you have checked, all passengers will need to claim those bags in customs and take them around the corner and recheck them again. Hand them off to the baggage handler for your continuing flight. Again, International Baggage Claim is 6. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened and all of your carry-on items stowed until the aircraft is parked at the gate and the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign. Please be careful when opening overhead bins to avoid injury from items that may have shifted during flight. Your satisfaction is important to us. In the next several days, you may receive an email survey from Delta. We welcome and value your feedback and use your responses to continually improve your travel experience. We invite you to download and use the Fly Delta app for all of your future travel needs, such as checking in and managing your SkyMiles account. Thank you for sharing your journey with us. Again, we do apologize for the delay, and we look forward to better serving you in the future. Have a wonderful evening. Ladies and gentlemen, as we pull into the gate, we just wanted to ask if you don't mind being courteous to your neighbor. If there is someone that does have a tight connection, if you will allow them the opportunity to exit the aircraft first, we do ask that if you don't mind just staying seated for a few moments to allow any passengers that might have a connecting flight to exit the aircraft briefly and quickly. Thank you. Thank you for your kindness.